Hello, ladies and gents. We are here back with a new Let's Play of Batman Arkham Origins. Now, this is going to be my attempt to do all the Arkham games in story order. Not in, like, release order, but just in terms of where chronologically they go in the fictional timeline. Okay, I might skip Arkham Asylum since I'm not that big of a fan of it. I know that's a weird thing for someone to say, but just honestly, I don't like it that much. But here we go. We are doing this. Alright, I was just making sure I was recording. So I'm gonna cut this part out. Anyways, so here we go. We're starting with Arkham Origins. Let us do this. Now, I'm still going to do the SOTAR, or Star Wars The Old Republic, Let's Play, so don't worry about that. I just also wanted to do a game that was, like, not an MMO, not online. But I'm gonna adjust the options real quick. I'm going to lower this a bit. Just for me. There we go. Alright. Everything looks to be in order. Alright. So, we're gonna start the story, new game, and just for the hell of it, since I've never really done it, I'm gonna do it on hard difficulty. Since, you know, this is a free-flow combat game, and I've heard that it's sort of meant to be played on hard difficulty. I've never really done it before. And I've been playing this game for years. Alright. Let us start. This game is just filled with cinematics. Well, not cinematics, I mean, pre-rendered cutscenes.
DC Entertainment in their home tonight in light of the severe winter storm Bill Bannon and Isla Cruz. You've been back for almost 2 years now. You can't expect me to believe that Gotham's most eligible bachelor is spending another Christmas alone.
You just ran out of time.
Ooh.
Knowing that tonight we put to rest one of Gotham's most heinous and relentless killers.
Julian Gregory Day, the Count.
Commissioner Lowe, any comment on the rumor that it wasn't actually the cops who captured Mr. Day?
There is no such thing as a Batman.
Captain Gordon! Captain Gordon! Commissioner Lowe!
No further questions! No further questions!
All units, code 10 at Blackgate Prison. Communication is down, possible 211.
Delta 6-4, en route.
Dispatch 5-9, confirm code 10, this is a breakout.
Suspect identified as Black Mask. Repeat, code 10 suspect is Black Mask. Commissioner Lowe is being held captive.
Underused character ever.
Commissioner
Lowe is 701. The Arkham franchise. Well, not heavily underused, but like disappointing about that. Besides Hush.
You do realize it is Christmas Eve, sir.
This thing.
Looks like Black Mask entered the prison here. I need to find Commissioner.
I want to say that I am using a new sort of recording program that I usually use OBS, but this time I'm using Streamlabs OBS. I have no idea if it's made by the same people, but I find it to be much better in terms of quality. I really don't know how to work computer programs like screen recordings.
Please.
Not a call!
I'll kill you, all right. But by the time I do, that eye won't be the only thing you're missing.
What is that? Behind you!
I'm Batman,
come on,
bitch!
You expect me to fall for that? I mean, try something original. Who do you think you are?
Boom. And... broken arm. Or no, never mind.
No! Stay away! Go away! Don't hurt me! I heard the rumors, but... You're not supposed to be real.
Who tore this place apart?
I don't know what it is. It's huge.
Where is Black Mask?
I don't know. He's here for Commissioner Loeb. Maybe one of his men knows where he's headed.
Why would Commissioner Loeb be at Black Gate?
This is Captain James Gordon. Emergency situation.
Hey, bad guys.
Security person.
Okay. Cool. Coolio.
These are Black Mask's men. I'll make them tell me where I can find Black Mask.
All right. Die. Lost my combo. Fuck.
Please, no more. I give.
Where's Black Mask?
How the hell should I know?
I'm going to make you talk. How much pain you endure before that is in your hands.
No.
I don't have time for this.
Okay. He said it to the execution chamber. With Loeb.
Smart move. Now you get to take a nap.
Okay. Door locked.
All inmates, you are not in any danger. Repeat, you are not in any danger.
Forget which way to go.
Please remain calm and relay information on the whereabouts of Police Commissioner Loeb to security and GCPD personnel.
Oh.
Drone. That doesn't belong here. Wonder who's controlling it.
Ah, fuck, that was a mistake.
I should use my grapple gun to get over this gate.
I love that design for Killer Croc. I'm not a fan of the other ones in the other Arkham games, but I certainly love that one. Especially his Arkham design, it's just terrible. Nighty night.
Don't hurt me! Please!
Oh, don't worry, I don't care about it.
Attention inmates.
Okay. I keep on trying to counter.
Are we safe in here? We need to prepare.
The man, right?
Yeah, and neither do we.
Dead. And broken arm.
Please, we don't want any trouble.
Okay. Welcome to the... Oh, what the fuck was that? Welcome to the Easter Egg Hunter. Look, Jonathan Crane. The textures are kind of... I can't really see it. This is the Easter Egg Hunter.
That area of the floor is weak. I can use my explosive gel to break through.
Okay.
They say crime doesn't pay. Someone ought to check the good.
I'm a little confused. Is Killer Croc working for Black Mask? Because I know he's also one of the assassins.
My own men and the slammer.
But I'm confused as to why.
No, tonight we're making some changes.
He's helping Black Mask with Lowe.
Some big changes.
You're a dead man walking, Lowe.
You heard? I don't know. Unless they know Batman was coming to Blackgate.
Hell yeah, it is.
All right. Enough talk, ladies. Fight. Oh my... What is this long pole? That's weird.
Looks like I scared him off.
No, you didn't. Dead.
Christmas Eve, and he is the calendar man.
Wait, they were gonna execute calendar.
Perfect to ignore. You gotta owe me.
I just realized that. I thought that was just his cell. Is there a reason why he wasn't executed by Arkham City?
Haven't I always come through for you?
You may have, Gillian, but.
Because clearly he was about to be executed in Blackgate.
We're starting with
and by the time of Arkham City, he was already back in custody.
What are you talking about?
After his escape here.
After all I've done for you.
Were they just not executed? That is weird.
Show's over, boys.
Oh, poor Loeb. I'm sure he was dirty. Well, actually, you know what? He just admitted to being dirty.
I'm too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead. Black Mask has a lot to answer for.
You know, the only Loeb who wasn't dirty was in Batman Begins.
We own this
chamber.
thing that gets smashed will be your face!
Wait, is that the drone? Yes, it is.
The memory card is damaged. Okay. I should be able to recover most of the data back at the Batcave.
Really, Batman? Alright, it's boss battle time. And pre-rendered cutscene. I actually forgot how to beat him. Do I have to wait? Always freaked me out. Fuck.
Your boss, where's he going?
The boss of me is me.
You want teeth? I want answers.
Wait till Black Mask's assassins get through with you.
What assassin?
Whoever wins is gonna be famous and rich.
Okay, sure, buddy.
At least we know he won't be ugly.
It's a little cold.
Freeze! Hold it right there!
I'm taking you in.
Sure you are.
Not tonight.
Such thing as a Batman, huh?